Low snap. First throw or not. Nope. Going to take off. Here comes the speed. There it shows. I think he got the first down. Straight up the gut and nobody there to get him. Here's the speed. A little high step and then a tiptoe out at the 36-yard line.
Yeah, I just think if you're Tom Graham.
Handoff attempt to Carson earlier, but this is a straight drop. And whoop, there he goes. And heading to the first down marker and then some. He cuts it back and a slide at the 42. Whoa.
See, this is no disrespect to Kyle Allen, but Kyle Allen's not going to make that play on third down. When the protection breaks down, this guy can give you that play, and there are very few quarterbacks in college football that can do that.
He loves to run the football. Why maybe the quarterback draw in this instance?
Indeed, that's what it is, and Murray's got a first down, and he will slide to a stop on the wet turf. Murray takes off again. He's got room, and he's shifty inside the 20.
It's not there. Pull it down and make a play with your legs for us.
A&M 4-7 on third downs today. On third and six, quarterback draw. Murray's got the first down. Good vision. He's still free down the sideline before stepping out and a sprint of 28 yards for Kyler Murray.
I just don't understand. You know you have a dangerous quarterback. You're going to run a four-man front. I mean, they have more blockers than you can defend against.
He's doing the same right now. Here's Murray. Wow, nothing but green grass. Little stutter step. Oh, he almost cut through in front of Lamont's.
And he keeps it. Kyler Murray got a first down. And there's that baseball slide.
Here he comes. That speedy, dangerous runner. Dragged down from behind at the 15-yard line.
Some of these situations are where you really develop a guy.
Murray going to run. First down and safe. Now it's Kwame Ekwe who is the setback. The quarterback's going to do the lifting.
And the first down pitch, they get it back. And Murray, he showed you the acceleration and the
imagine
speed.
Imagine that's what next week has a chance to deliver.
Murray on the keeper. And Murray, you see, man, how quick he is.
And will continue to.
Murray steps up and runs. Murray again with great speed. Scoots out of play after he gets the first down.
And on first down, Murray's going to keep it, and he can run! He can run across midfield! He can run down the sideline! Kyler Murray to be knocked out of bounds at the four by Elijah Battle!
Could Oklahoma go from 4-1?
Absolutely. I've had Oklahoma at the top.
Here's Murray with speed.
Second down and 8 at the 45. Murray trying to sprint out of the pocket. Bottled up. Steps up in the pocket. Uses his legs. And Murray jumping backwards. Still on his feet. Look at this run. Murray. First down, Oklahoma. Wow. 15 yards the hard way.
You know, that reminded me a lot of a couple of years ago, a guy at Louisville, Lamar Jackson. I mean, I tell you what, I mean, he had nothing going on down the field. He looked like he was bottled up a couple of times and made chicken salad, as you like to say, Gus. How about those moves?
Looks like a little Johnny Manziel in there as well.
First down and goal at the 10. Sermon. No, it's Murray on the option, and he scores.
Rodney Anderson out. Trey Sermon, number 4. The lead back now. Kyler Murray. Dancing. Turns a corner with speed. Murray cross field. Murray making people miss and finally slides down. And Murray pulls it out, runs it, first down and more. That ball snapped low. Murray trying to run. Murray first down and more.
So it's second down and 14 for Murray. He's going to take off here. He's an incredible athlete, past the 30-yard line.
Now defensively, they hit hard, too.
Play action pass, Murray, everybody covered, so Murray's got some green in front of him, takes off, and slides down.
This is going to be a run because he wided it out. There it is.
Yep. In his first collegiate road start, Kyler Murray taking off.
Russell Wilson's a great thrower, Kyler Murray's probably a little better athlete.
Murray running here, stumbles, but Murray, a design quarterback run, has the speed to get the corner. Past the 40, and he steps out.
And find both throwing and running lanes.
Marcellus Sutton is back on the field right now. He's going to block here as the quarterback, Murray, able to shake a defender. He's at the 40-yard
22-yard touchdown run, an average nearly 6 yards per carry. But this is Murray off to the races. Dips right on through for a few extra yards down to the 13-yard line.
Team last year that was a play away from playing for a national championship. Kyler Murray with loads of time. He'll just take off. Kyler Murray showing off the wheels. He'll take it. Touchdown.
Army that ate up 10 minutes and 6 seconds. Kyler Murray tucks it, runs, goes down to the 45. Kyler Murray, loads of time, nobody open. He's going to take off. Murray gets the edge, tiptoes out of bounds.
Second and 20, high snap. Murray corrals it. And with that kind of speed, he's making lemonade. Stepped out of bounds.
Great about the people serving our country, protecting our interests abroad.
Murray. Tell you what, he's fun to watch. Murray on the edge.
Out of the shotgun. Murray keeps it. Murray, quick. And he picks up a first down on his first carry of the game. Murray pulls it out. Looking. Now dancing. Stops. Backs up. All day to throw. Look at this blocking by Oklahoma. And Murray, high stepping. Woo!
The offense is moving. Here's Murray. He'll run it. Murray looking for the first down. Has it. And goes down at the 5.
Kyler Murray runs it. He's got to get out of bounds. Murray still moving. Wow! Look at the speed! Kyler Murray, touchdown! OU, 67 yards! Unbelievable. This dude's a legend. He is a legend. Everyone around here knows it. Maybe the greatest high school football player in the history of Texas. And you can never say never.
Murray flushed out of the pocket. He's got another gear. Makes a man miss in the open field. And goes out of bounds inside the TCU.
Empty
40.
Backfield. Murray gets out of the pocket. Murray with the speed. Sideline run, and he's out of bounds at the 35. Murray runs it. Touchdown, Oklahoma.
With Kyler Murray at quarterback.
Here is Murray taking off. Man, he is fast. Look at him blowing past people.
Trailing by 10.
At the 12 of Texas Tech. Murray trying to scamper out with plenty of running room in front of him. And he makes it look easy.
See how Lincoln Riley plays this. Under a minute, only one timeout. Here's Kyler Murray. Better safe than sorry for Brown. Here's Kyler Murray on the run.
Things just open up for him nicely, right up the middle for a first down.
Battle to Morgantown to take on West Virginia.
Still some work to be done here. The speedster Kyler Murray is still running.
And 30-yard touchdown to put the game away.
On the ground, it's Murray, the quarterback, trying to make some people miss.
Excited every week. If we make this game to be more important than another game, it makes things difficult.
Here's Murray going to take off. Kyler Murray. Cross midfield, and he'll scamper out of bounds.
It's a different kind of family matchup up against Justice Hill's brother.
Here's Kyler Murray taking off. First down yardage, and he'll scamper out.
And it's an extra point for crying out loud.
Right. But it's not the NFL extra point.
Kyler Murray able to hang on to it.
Oklahoma last went scoreless in the second game of the year against Ohio State.
Most easy option.
Don't have to worry now. Touchdown, Murray.
Numbers here. This is a bad look for the Sooners here.
Murray in trouble, but he does tuck it again. Look out. Those legs will do it every time. You're right. Kansas defensively was deployed perfectly.
They were the scheme. Coming out. Gonna come too.
Yeah, here they come. Right up the gut. Kyler Murray in trouble. He'll do it on his own. There he goes. Touchdown.
Quarterback draw all the way.
Design draw, yep.
Why not? Look at him go.
You're not going to catch him.
That's why Kyler Murray is the best player in college football.
Timmy, you know, they talk about running where they ain't, and Lincoln Riley knows how to dial it up exactly the way he wants it. The guards, there's no one over them, sets up the draw. All you need is one downfield block from Brooks. You got that. Now everybody else is in his hip pocket. You ain't gonna catch that guy right there.
Elevated to head coach when Bob Stoops retired. Here's Murray, the worst nightmare for Tony Gibson's defense. Murray gets a nice block downfield from CeeDee Lamb and scores a 55-yard touchdown run. Pick overall by the Oakland A's, a $4.7 million signing bonus. Went for it on fourth down. Here's Murray. Murray slides down alertly, got the first down and stayed.
Everything he does. Big 12 Offensive Player of the Year. Largely because of that skill, the ability. These voters want to get one last look in championship settings at these three contenders, perhaps some others as well. And taught me how to play. One of the things he taught was how to be patient in the pocket. Ran out of time and patience there, wisely so. Weaving along the sideline of first.
Kyler Murray loves a challenge. He's got a huge bunch right now.
He's got it.
Hasn't got rid of the ball yet. This is four Oklahoma plays, and it's a scramble and two sacks.
Oklahoma's hopes alive on that fourth down.
Murray wanted to take a shot downfield, now escapes, and a whole lot of room, and he finally slides down near the 40. Covers ground in such a hurry.
I don't know what's going to happen or how this game's going to end, but how can you not love Kyler Murray and his competitive spirit? He gets hit by the baddest man in college.
Ball at the 8. Murray escapes again. More helmets on the ground. He dances in. Flags are everywhere.
Personal foul. Hands to the face. Defense. Number 30. The result of the play is a touchdown.
Yeah, Mac Lurdy just off to his left comes in. Nobody to count for Murray. Everybody drops back deep into the end zone. You know, you're thinking, of course, you got to be able to. Somebody's got to be spying on Murray, but Murray continues to impress.